If you ever go across the sea to Ireland, be it only at the closing of your day, you can sit and watch the moon rise over Claddagh, or watch the sun go down on Galway Bay, just to see again the ripple of the trout stream, or the women in the meadows making hay, or to sit beside a turf fire in a cabin, and to watch the barefoot gossoons at their play. Oh, the breeze is blowing across the sea from Ireland, a perfume by the heather as they blow, and the women in the uplands picking prates speak a language that the strangers do not know. All the strangers came, they tried to teach us their way, and they scorned us for being what we are. But they may as well go chasing after moonbeams, or lighting penny candles from a star. Oh, and if there's gonna be a life hereafter, and somehow I am sure there's going to be, I will ask my God to let me make my heaven on that little isle across the Irish Sea. If you ever go across the sea to Ireland, be it only at the closing of your day, you can sit and watch the moon rise over Claddagh, or watch the sun go down on Galway Bay.